capenga.
Ow! What was that?
Stop being such a sissy, Harry. It's probably just a... bee sting.
Tranquilize her. Oh my gosh. It's her. The silhouette.
Hello? Miss? Miss?
Hush.
Right. I think you've got the wrong people here. We work for JoJo Co., and we're just on our way to lunch. So if you could send us back, we'd really appreciate it.
Is this about Mama?
Harry, what are you babbling about?
How do you know about Mama?
Joe told me. That's the guy who came into my office. Joe Paradise. I know him.
Seems like he's told you a lot more than he should have.
No. I don't know anything about this Joe Paradise. And I don't want to. Listen, we really must be going. Our lunch break is almost up.
You're not going anywhere. Paradise will come looking.
I knew it! How exciting! Does this mean that he was hired to rub one of us out?
One could only hope.
What makes you think that he'd have any attachment to us?
He's going soft.
I hate to interrupt, but I have to leave now. My shift starts in 12 seconds. I can't be late.
You've got plenty more to worry about than missing your shift.
Is this the part where you gag us and send a ransom note?
And so what? You're here to even up the score?
Even up the score, empty a couple dozen rounds into his heart.
But my quota!
Sounds like it's more than just a job to you. You're not jealous, are you?
Or you could give us cement shoes.
Jealous? I don't get jealous. I get even.
If I'm late, I'll miss my quota.
Richard? Get a grip. It's just a quota.
And we could take a long walk off a short pier.
Does he ever shut up?
3, 2... No!
Wow!
Joe Paradise. I thought you'd never show. Your friends are driving me crazy. Falling for this bait, you must be going soft. Good thing for Mama. I'm more reliable than you turned out to be.
You know, for someone named Miss Hush, you sure do talk a lot.
I've waited a long time for this. Mama sends her love.
You can tell Mama I don't care for her love, or the two-bit messengers who bring it.
Now, Joe, unlike you, I can't go back to Mama without completing my job. Wasn't that your excuse?
I've never botched a job, especially this badly.
What are you talking about?
You've got me. These three have nothing to do with this. Things'll get messy with them in the way. Let them go.
I'd have to agree.
True. But it adds to the drama and obviously rubs you the wrong way. And I just love rubbing you the wrong way.
Suit yourself. Waste of my time and your bullets.
Oh, really? Look in the mirror, Paradise. Times have changed. You're not the top of the heap anymore. You proved that when you hightailed it to this monotonous burg. There's a new queen of the mountain.
Lady, you're way out of your league.
Oh, I must have hit a nerve. Sorry. I guess you don't like hearing you're not Mama's number one guy anymore. But you know, being second best isn't so bad. Of course I wouldn't know.
I'm done proving myself.
Aw, got tired of the fast life? Looking to settle down? I've got news for you. You'll never fit in. Look at yourself. You can't possibly believe that you could be normal, could you? Now we're talking. See? You can't keep your hands out of your coat. It's second nature to you. Why don't you show everybody what you've got stashed away in there? The real Joe Paradise. Come on, Joe. You know you want to. Do it. Shoot me. Too shy? Well, if you won't show, I will.
All right. Let's go. Just me and you.
Ooh, I love it when you talk dirty.
Welcome, Mr. Paradise. I hope you find your accommodations more than suitable. That chair is, after all, reserved only for my most honored guests. Drink.
I'll pass.
So, enlighten me. What brings someone like you to some city, You've been making quite a bit of noise around town. If I didn't know any better, I'd get the impression you were moving in.
You've got it all wrong. There's been some sort of misunderstanding. I'm not who you think I am anymore.
Oh, really? Your reputation precedes you, Paradise. Mama's precious right-hand man suddenly pops up in some city, and I'm supposed to believe it's a misunderstanding.
Mama and I are quits.
I find that hard to swallow. You see, I run this place. If anybody but sneezes, I sell them the tissue. Understand? Any outside threat to my investments causes me to be a little concerned.
You don't get it, do you? I'm not working for Mama anymore. If I had known this was your turf, I wouldn't have come to this place.
I don't believe you. Mama's always been too greedy for her own good. And now you caught with your hand in my cookie jar. How unfortunate. You see, this is my town. Nobody changes that. Not you, not Mama, not nobody. Or your fish food.
Paradise, you're mine.
Hello! Woo! Abba-dubba, who's the dame?
Cannon, pipsqueak. You didn't think I'd let you get away that easily.
Big Mouth said you're gone. Oh, sorry. Big Mouth said you're both gone. It's over now. Nice knowing you, Paradise.
Number 269084, management says. Odd.
Comrade Moish, you have been quiet ever since we left Sam City. Are you all right?
I cannot stop thinking about our encounter with Joe Paradise.
Neither can I.
We have to help Joe!
No, I am not helping that deviant! If it weren't for him, I wouldn't be in this mess.
At least he's loyal enough to risk his neck to get you out of it. Harry's right, we have to find him. That Miss Hush woman has serious control issues.
One shot, Paradise. I don't want to make a mess.
Yep.
Number 269084.
Hear me out, Comrade Moish. Joe Paradise is the best in our business.
Duh.
His reputation is unparalleled.
Yes, duh.
So, if we rub out the Joe Paradise, then we would be feared among our peers. We would be respected throughout our land. We would be...
filthy rich.
Yes. I like how you think, товарищ.
How are we even supposed to begin to look for them?
Harry, where did you find that?
Let's go.
I've been meaning to try this out on our next target. Who would have ever thought it would be on someone of this caliber?
Is anyone listening to me? I can't do this. Why should I risk my head for this guy? He's a horrible typist. Did I mention he made me miss my quota? Just think of the repercussions at work.
What do you mean we've got to regroup, boss? There's only two of them and... Oh, I gotcha! Let them duke it out and they... Oh, that's why you're the boss! Hey, boys, back in the camp. The boss is cooking up something.
Number 269084, management says. Odd.
Comrade Moish, you have been quiet ever since we left Sam City. Are you all right?
I cannot stop thinking about our encounter with Joe Paradise.
Neither can I.
We have to help Joe!
No! I am not helping that deviant! If it weren't for him, I wouldn't be in this mess.
At least he's loyal enough to risk his neck to get you out of it. Harry's right. We have to find him. That Miss Hush woman has serious control issues.
One shot, Paradise. I don't want to make a mess.
Yep.
Number 269084.
Hear me out, Comrade Moish. Joe Paradise is the best in our business.
Duh.
His reputation is unparalleled.
Yes, duh.
So, if we rub out the Joe Paradise, then we would be feared among our peers. We would be respected throughout our land. We would be...
filthy rich.
Yes. I like how you think, товарищ.
How are we even supposed to begin to look for them?
Harry, where did you find that?
Let's go.
I've been meaning to try this out on our next target. Who would have ever thought it would be on someone of this caliber?
Is anyone listening to me? I can't do this. Why should I risk my head for this guy? He's a horrible typist. Did I mention he made me miss my quota? Just think of the repercussions at work.
What do you mean we've got to regroup, boss? There's only two of them and... Oh, I gotcha! Let them duke it out and they... that's why you're the boss! Hey, boys, back in the camp. The boss is cooking up something good.
regular job. Just a normal life. But now, I'm sick of this.
This is a great plan. To sneak up on him while he's too worried about her, huh? Hey, where'd he go?
Oh, no!
Boss!
Joe, don't you want to play anymore? I should have expected this from you. Cowering away in a corner. Too chicken to face the inevitable.
Up.
Oh, go ahead, Joe. All these bullets and I didn't even have to duck. So that must mean that you're either a really lousy shot or you like me, don't you?
I hate to break up your tender moment, but we're here for business.
Not pleasure. Oh, no.
Oh, yes. You didn't think we would figure out who you were, did you, Joe Paradise? You have a very high price on your head.
I suggest you turn around, get back on that bus, and go back to playing your cards.
I would normally agree with you. But you see, I don't think my partner Mosh likes that idea. Do you, comrade? I didn't think so.
We can either do this the easy way, or the hard way.
Easy or hard? Проще или сложнее? Проще или сложнее? What do you think, comrade?
Сложнее.
I think that means hard.
Number 269084.
What?
You have violated your contract regarding subclause Z-Q, section 47C, page 348.6, paragraph 2, line 17. Time card. You forgot to fill out your time card.
I don't believe that.
I'm going to have to reprimand you.
This is too much.
You forgot to fill out your time card. That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Don't you know? Principle number 13. Never leave loose ends untied.
Milton?
Huh?